My mom is a nurse, so she inspired me to become a registered nurse. After years of working as an RN, I noticed that I was interested in what the physicians and the other mid-levels were doing. That's what made me pursue becoming a nurse practitioner. I've been a nurse practitioner since August 2012. So we perform multiple services. We cover acute conditions as well as chronic, such as anywhere from a sinus infection to chronic diabetes, hypertension. We also provide services for such as pap smears, well woman exams. My philosophy is to help them improve their lives, whether it be improving their hypertension or dealing with stress in the family or just curing their sinus infections. So they should expect that they'll be greeted by a friendly, warm staff and that the providers here will do their best in their ability to help the patients with their lives.